tonight, I think we're about to go head down to Oceanside. I'm gonna take the Sprinter down there, meet up with my homegirl Genesis from San Diego. Just finished up all my midterms. That's the reason I didn't post a video on Wednesday. Your boy was swamped with the business law and econ midterms, but you know, we went through, we passed that shit with a B. Yeah, we're about to hop on the Sprinter and then we're gonna go see Jen, so. Mister, good to see familiar faces from Elk Grove, Sacramento.
Yeah, count my blessings, not my flaws.
So we sat, walked the beach for a little bit. Cool time. Got to catch up with her. I think we're gonna go grab on some sushi now. And you know, sushi is your boy's favorite. So excited.
I'm on the way. Watch me rise like the tide. They all wanna ride the wave.
What's poppin'?
So the one dude I ended up giving my number to at that party last night was 33.
Shit. So what happened?
I don't know, we were just driving. Next thing I know, we're a fucking Mexico bitch.
Yeah. You've been acting strange. Things ain't been the same. Now jump into the train tracks.
She was confused. She realized it cruel. She will. She ain't like other girls. Tell me that what I put her on to was something new. She liked me way back when my songs hit like 100 views. Damn, look at me now, I'm on. Live it like this, I'm on. They know the words of my songs. I feel like the damn. I know.
Hey, and my boy Jake Dunn, I miss you, buddy.
Tell me, is that why?
Possible trip to Seattle. That'll be very, 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 very lit. And rainy, a little rainy, but I actually like the rain. I miss the rain, quite frankly, so